edge, I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague, haunting mass appeal. But lately, I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow
And it's like a really old dude who apparently actually used to be a superhero back in the 70s or 60s and 70s. And he sees this guy like hitting on this girl, like literally, like physically, like pulling her, and she doesn't want to be a part of it. And he's like,
Right.
he sees that, and he gets his old costume out, and he instead of like this hunk of man meat that he used to be, he's now like this old pudgy man. And he's walking down, most of it is just him walking down the street, looking a little like Batman without anything barely on. And it's just like he's trying to get to this, to the guy that's dragging the woman. So it's like, and there's people like walking up to him, like, "What is it? What are you doing, man?" I remember watching that back when I was a kid. Hi, Lightning. Hi. Hi.
Yeah, lighting. Yeah, I noticed that. I just got the Alchemist for it, which sells for over $100.
Yeah, because it's rare. Maybe it'll sell for less. If people are constantly getting the Savant card, it might turn to be out to be not as rare because they keep giving them out.
True.
Which would suck. You suck, diddly yuck. Hi. Trying to fix Camaro. Camaro. Desu. Camaro desu.
Turn off
I see
the.
it, I see it. I see it. I knew exactly what you were saying, because I like spotted it just as you were about to say something. I forgot that was even on. There's Savant emotes on profile backgrounds. Please.
Oh my God.
Please, I'll buy those. I will buy them straight up. Screw the cards. I'll buy them straight up. Oh, it got warm in here. It wasn't too hot until like 6:30, and now it's just cooking in here. Also, I'm not feeling too good today. I haven't been feeling all that great because my wicked tiredness levels. I would lurk. But I drank a bit yesterday, and because I had nothing to eat before I drank, I got pretty drunk, and then I got sober real quick. But the damage was done. I was all like hungover and headache and everything today at work, and I was just like dragging my feet, barely able to do anything. Didn't even care that the place was mostly a mess by the time I was done. I just was like, I want to die. It's bad enough that I get to do that stuff first thing in the morning when I don't feel good enough for to begin with, but then not having to be hung over at the same time. I was driving home and I was fighting to keep my eyes open.
Oh.
And I had to, I stopped and ate something just so I could feel alive. Get your stickers. Steam sale, get your st
Stickers.
I gotta go get more stickers. I already got my one set of stickers, but I didn't get my second.
I got all three of the stickers.
I don't. I don't, yeah. But soon. Also, since this game is an indie game, it might be a difficult. We might have a difficult time. I've had a lot of problems with games like this in the past, so please do not. Do not feel bad.
Yep. Unblock it with Komodo.
Course. Of course. Did you know there was going to be a solar eclipse on August 31st? I didn't know that.
Neither did I.
I just found this out just before I started streaming. Bendy and the Ink Machine? No. How about the game I'm playing now? Yes. Unblock it. And then I'm going to have to change the settings because I see it's open and it's full screen.
Option.
Hun,
This is in French, yes.
No, I can hear myself.
There's nothing I can do.
Oh yeah, you don't have earbuds, that's right. Sorry. Sends you my earbuds.
Hello, Fluttershy.
I was like, what's with the echo? What's with the echo? What's with the echo? So, let me see if I can reopen this game. I had to quit out and then reopen it. Options audio, options image. God damn it, this game is all. Let's see. Hote moyone basse. Why did I fail French class? I'm guessing this is the level of
quality
here. Oh. Return to menu. Okay, that turns off full screen. Yes. Okay, this is good. Turned it off full screen so I could watch the game. It's supposed to be a PT-esque game. And PT is really, really, really...
Also, Fluttershy, with what I said on the Discord chat, you remember how it was rumored that William Shatner would be in MLP? Well, he was.
Just not who.
And holy shit, it was a good part for him. I didn't even notice it was him until we saw it in the credits.
I knew something was up with that guy. The character. I knew it was something up. I was like, there's something about this character.
Oh, I just realized that now. Because two really famous people have been in MLP and they have basically the same hairstyle. It's Fluttershy, look up the leaked episode 13
of season seven.
Season 7, episode 13. I forget the name of it.
Me too. I don't remember. This is always a pain in my ass. Trying to get this in nice, precise. Nicely and precisely in the TV. Nicely and precisely.
No, the one after the Discord one.
Yeah, it's right after Discord. It also likes to hop. I don't like hopping. This isn't Frogger, fuck you. No, don't exit. I don't want to exit. I just wanted the, yeah, okay.
That one got leaked too. And holy shit. I'm not going to spoil it. Holy shit.
It is good. Best episode, really best episode of the season thus far.
Yeah.
Running water noises. It's moving from one ear to the other. It's like somebody's taking a piss around me. Okay, enough of that. I've had enough of people pissing around my head. So let's, play this French PT game. I don't like hopping. Oh God, what am I getting myself into? I haven't been in the right state of mind for like horror games lately. Oh, of course the cockroach, just like in PT.
Yep.
Cookie roach. I'm not happy about this. I'm not gonna lie. I was convinced to do this game. Convinced. What? Okay.
Yeah, it's in weird.
What is this weird? What? X or okay, guys. Okay. Yes. Z is forward. Put your hands on the keyboard and just picture this. Z is forward, S is backwards, D is left, or D is right, and Q is left. Try to figure that out! Oh no, I am several.
Yeah, you can't rebind them.
This is some of the worst key bindings. I can't. Is there like no shit? No. Oh, it's AZERTY format. Didn't AZERTY die in 1991? Pretty sure that
maybe kind in America, but maybe that's because, not in other places.
That's because people were smart and were like, I don't wanna, like, I have to make my hand into a claw to try and, like, do this. Hold on. I gotta put this over in ya. Put this over in ya. There we go. Oi. Oi. Did I quit? I hit yes to quit.
You kay. Hit return to menu. Oui.
Implying QWERTY is not dumb. Well, at least I can be like, here's my fingers. Boop, 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 boop. This one I'm like, trying to move forward. This is the worst because it the spooky ghost is gonna jump out and scare me, and I'm gonna be like, ah! And then I'm gonna be dead. It's going to be that. That is what is going to happen here. God, this is horseshit. I wish it wasn't Q. Even if it was just A, it would be a lot easier. But no. No, we're French. Therefore, we know how to make games. No, that's just being racist. Am I being... Or countryist. Is that a thing? Whoa! Oh, okay. That was a bit funny. Funny how? Like a clown? Oh, boy. French art on the walls. Oh, French. Okay, yeah. Oh, there's a cucky roach on her face. There is
a star. What's so cocky about the roach?
He's cocky because he calls everybody cocky roaches. I don't like this. You know this, right? I despise this already because of its shitty controls and it's the not knowing what's going to come out and try to spook me. I hate it. I absolutely hate it. Weird textures on that lantern there. It fucking hurts to do this. You know that, right?
Wait. Turn around.
Yeah?
Look right on the... No, go back.
There's a
at the edge of the shelf. It's PT.
Of course, I should have known. PT, of course. I don't like this. If I had some controls. Oh. Things are dark over here. I don't know which way to go, down the dark hallway or down the dark. No. Well, my decision has been made for me. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Just a game. Oh, I guess because I'm not going in there either. It's just so nervous that something's gonna spook me. Oh god. Yeah, that's art. Eat. Oh, who would have guessed? I'm back where I started. That cockroach still in place. Musics. Calming musics. Can I go in here now? No. Nope. Slow clap. Gotta love the bots. Basically fighting one another. Nothing. Nothing? PT. You're listening to 93.5 FM in the morning with me, the Bouncer. Coming at you with wacky noises.
Ha ha ha, wipe out.
Do I hear babies crying? Tears again?
I don't.
That painting was not there before.
Yes, it was.
Was it always there? Was it always there? God, I don't like this. Why are you making me do this? I'm gonna get one jump scare in and I'm gonna, like, quit this game. Oh, hey, there's a, like, an old-fashioned rifle, flintlock pistol rifle on the wall there. Nope. I guess I go down. Yet again. Yet again, past the creepy painting. Times have changed? Nope, time really hasn't changed at all, has it? Times have not yet...
Oh yeah, that was Moonlight Sonata.
Was it? I couldn't tell. One of these times it's gonna be turned around, it's gonna be like, boo, I'm a ghost. Oh, fuck, hold on. My foot's asleep. There we go. Noon.
No.
No, I don't like these games. Why must we play mind games and head games with me? Oh boy. A minute has passed. Oh. Well, the fan slowed down to a stop, pretty much. Cool. This is really messing with my brain, these controls. Hey boy. Lights are flickering. Light's gonna go out, isn't it? Nope. Not this time. Next time. This light's gonna go out? Nope. Gonna just keep moving forward, I guess. No minutes have passed this time. Is that cockroach still there? No, he is gone. He is long gone. Okay, nothing over there. We're not playing music no more, huh? Some doll on the ground there. Ooh. Something on the ground there, you see that? Something. Yeah. Like one of those Russian dolls, the
Babushka.
Babushka. Ba 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 babashku kuka.
The kukara.
La cucaracha, la cucaracha. Da da hee ho 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 ho. Not really any noticeable. Oh, hey, hi ho, hi ho. I know this music. I know this music.
Oh. Yeah, it's very.
This is. Hey.
Oh, yeah, warning, guys. If you have epilepsy, do not watch this.
Yeah, that's a good.
He does get epilepsy warning ish.
Yeah. Goody. I want, like, ghosts coming at me and flashing lights and shit. Ghosty goos. They're gonna goo all over me. Oh, no.
I do know what's going to happen in this game.
Why?
I watched it.
Oh,
before.
Shit. Oh, there is a change. Certainly has been a change, huh? That's what his face looked like. Ah, boy. This is just like PT. Maybe I should swallow my gum. So I don't choke on it. When I do get scared out of my pants. And I'm not wearing pants, I'm wearing shorts. There we go. Swallowed the gum. Shouldn't choke. That door was not there before.
Yep.
Hello. Well, scary, spooky doors appearing out of nowhere. Oh, I see how it is. Game. I see how it is. Oh, boy. Boy, oh, howdy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos. It's gonna... One of these times it's gonna fucking speed off into the sun and chop my head off. That's how I'm going to die. Hi. Has the time changed yet? Yes, it has. What's going to pop out at me? Something's gonna pop out at me. Something is going to go woo-woo-woo-woo-woo-woo-woo, and then just be like, I'm gonna be like, and die. I'm not wearing pants, says Mr. Skids. Has there been a noticeable change? The lights start flickering like mad. I hear squeakies from the lights. Okay. It sucks that I gotta go pee, and I feel like even if I pause the game, that shit like that's gonna happen, and it's gonna get me killed.
No.
Like, PT did that. Oh, shit. Can I not go down that hallway? Can we go down here instead? No, of course not. Of course not. Because why shouldn't we? Let's go down the flickering hallway of death. Nothing in that door either. Lights, lights, blink, blink, lights, lights, blink, blinky, blinky, lights. Through this door yet again, blinky, blinky, lights. Has the time changed? It's 1911. 1911. Get your Bevins. Bubbins. Let's all go to the Bubbins.
Bevins.
When is the spooky, scary thing going to pop out and pick me piss my pants? Oh. Okay, I think he's right behind me, so I'm just gonna...
No, that was just the TV turning on.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna continue walking then. I thought I saw a body shape. Oh, well, okay then. Okay then. Okay then. I thought I saw a body shape in the coloring lights and shit.
Nope.
They are coming. Whore zone! We've reached the whore zone! Yay, ukulele! We reached whore zone. Music? I can't see anything.
You've just been allowed into a new area. The door right there opens.
Oh! What the fuck, door?
Yeah, it does that sometimes.
Door was like, no. Not letting you in.
Yeah.
A ladder to nowhere. Also, because the music's getting louder, you're getting softer because of the reverbing of Skype.
This is a free-to-use music.
What? I can't see shit. Can I have a flashlight or something? Help me, I can't see. I'm wandering into the darkness here. Oh joy, that painting on the wall. Oh joy, this room. Joy to this room. Oh god, fucking mannequins, are you serious? I like that the door pushed me towards the mannequin, that was nice. And there's a piano here. Is there like a bot? If somebody's sleeping in this room, I swear, oh god. Mannequin's bleeding. Mannequin's gonna move. Mannequin is going to move. And I love the controls. The controls are helpful. Mannequin. What am I supposed to do? I don't want to go any deeper into this room on fear that that mannequin is going to come to life. Where do I gotta go?
Try and get out of the room.
Oh, joy. Oh, joy. Fuck you. Fuck you, mannequin. I have to deal with you on a daily basis. You guys suck. Oh, hey. Can I take that? Okay, flashlight.
No, open the door.
How do you turn on flashlight, though?
You can't manually. It's a automatic thing.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to leave this room forever, I hope. And not have a mannequin chase after me? What the fuck? Oh, hi! Hello, you've moved! I know you've moved. You've moved. I swear on me mum, you're moving. It's my zone! Markiplier, tickle tickles. Tickle tickle! Oh no. You're coming after me, aren't you? I think I, like, bugged it out a little bit by opening and closing it a bunch of... Yeah, we're gonna keep moving. I'm not looking behind me. Not looking. Nope. nope, 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 nope. Oh, mannequin. Oh, God, mannequin. Oh, but mannequin. Hi, mannequin. Oh. I hear footsteps. Footsteps a-steppin'. Do you hear it? Wet footsteps?
Yep.
Wet footsteps. Yeah, no. I'm gonna just gonna hide over here. Just pretend I didn't see whatever was in there. Why? Why
okay,
do I...
if you have to go to the bathroom, I'd do it, because nothing can actually kill you in this game.
Oh, so that's actually a good load off my mind. It's because I want to take a wheeze. Be right back, hold on.
I've seen this game before. Just wait till a mannequin flies at him. He's going to freak out. Do not tell him. Do not write anything in chat about that.
I don't really want to deal with Twitchy McCree over here. Twitchy bitchy McCree. Noon. Oh boy.
Again, nothing can actually hurt you in this game. It's just...
he is twitchy as all fuck. That is... oh, that is all kinds of fucked up. What is going on here? Hi. You gonna come after me, aren't you? I'm gonna... can I hide with the mannequin? Me and the mannequin, we're gonna get married. We're gonna get married and spend the rest of our fucking lives in this room. I will suckle the dew off the walls for sustenance.
That GPM reference.
Oh, you're making me. Game. With the twitchy guy around. Thank you. And back in this room. Hi, my beloved. We meet once again. Down the twitchy hallway. Twitch, twitch. Just like we're streaming on Twitchy Twitch. Twitchy Twitch. Brr, brr, brr. Oh, hi. Cigarette smoke. I thought I was running into cobwebs. Did you hear that? Door closing? But not closing. It was like two doors closing. Closing doors, and a world of pure closing doors. I don't want to be in this hellhole anymore. Why would I go down to that hallway even though I just was there? I was just there. I don't want to be there. I don't want to be in this house anymore. I wanna go fucking home, even though I'm here. It's high noon. if only. Then it would be some fucking light outside.
Oh no, this fart.
Continue moving. I didn't hear nothing. Continue. We must continue, red zone. Red zone, welcome to hell. Red, everything's so very fucking red. We're gonna try this door, but of course it won't open. Why would it open? Why would that be a thing that I would want? Red zone, welcome to the red zone. Well, it did say horror zone, so... red light special? Oh boy. Oh no. I hear the flies again. Oh shit me. Well, fucking Twitchy McCree is over there. Hi, Twitchy. switchy. Do I go down here?
Yes.
Good, because that's away from Twitchy McCree over here. Let's not go. Okay, hi. Hi. I knew that was going to happen eventually. Hi, mannequin, my baby. My baby mannequin. My baby. Oh, hi.
Yep, that's another door.
Door? Door. New door. New room. New Twitchies. Twitchy Twitch. New mannequin lover! Oh, but I can't leave my other mannequin lover. But can I leave her for this mannequin lover, I wonder? Oh, so many mannequin lovers! I can see why this is called the Whore Zone. Whore Zone. I can't see Twitchy. You couldn't see Twitchy? Twitchy was back there. I could see him twitching. Tours. Hoorits, hoorit, hoorit, hoorit. Lights are flickering on the whore zone. Hoor, hoor, hoor. Back here, you say? What time is it? Oh, it's just, Satan o'clock. It's just Satan o'clock. Oh! I feel like we're warping through time right about now. Twitchy McCree is not over here, so let's try this door this time. Trying to block. Aha! Ah, oh no, I hear the buzz. I'm not gonna look behind me though, because that's where he'd probably be. Or he's in front of me. The whores! They're everywhere! You're gonna reach out and touch me, aren't you? Ah, reach out and touch me. This is a very fancy new looking computer. Is it going to tell me the horror story of the man that is following me around his household? In French, maybe? Any books here for sale?
No, I'll tell you the little story I know about this game afterwards.
Oh, hey, stairs. Look at that booty. Well, that Twitch for, banned forever from Twitch because of mannequin butt. Okay, scary spookies? Nope, not this time. Maybe this time? Hi, Headless. Headless. She's head and shoulders above the rest. There's blood on the floor.
That was there the first time as well.
I figured it was, but I wasn't sure. I miss things, especially when I'm like, whew, ready for, like, to defend myself. Report skids. Lightning reports me. No, don't report me. I need a haircut. I keep constantly doing the hair like whip to keep my hair out of my eyes. Is that another? Did that one lose its head? No, both of them have lost their head. Where your head at? Where you head at? Where you head at? This creepy motherfucker has mannequins all over his room. Twitchy McCree's girlfriends. It's Haslets. I never even played Overwatch, not once. Hey, you have your head back, and so do you. And the lights went out over there.
The lights went out.
Twitchy McCree, are you? Oh, mannequin! Oh, she came rushing for me. Come to me, my lover. Come to me. We shall be wed in the morning. We shall be wed tomorrow.
I was waiting for that.
Oh, hi. Oh. I think the acid's kicking in. girls, calm down, girls. I know. You're listening. I know. Fucking Justin Bieber's latest album. I know. I know your pain, but you have to muscle through it. You have to muscle through it, just like this game. You gotta muscle through it. Boy. Oh, blue. Flicker, normal flicker lights now. Mannequin lovers, where did you go? Oh, dimsy, damsy, doomsy, and poopsy. Where'd you all go? Huh?
Well, did you just say Gamsy?
I said Gamsy, Boopsy, Moopsy, and Poopsy. As in, I poopsied my pants. What was it? What's that? There, over there. Over there. Over there.
It's an air freshener.
Yeah, air freshener. I think the stench in this place is pretty... It's kids, man. It trips. Stop being meta. Oh. The blood in my eyes. Bleeding eyes. That sounds like the name of a grunge song. Bleeding eyes! Turn. Oh, you've moved! Oh, it's dark! Oh, you're gonna rush me, aren't you? Rush into my loving arms! Oh, Doc. Rush me! Brush me! Fresh me! Mm-hmm. Touch me. And so I can get my satisfaction. Satisfaction. Feel that's what that should have been the song playing when they were all twitching, freaking out.
God damn it.
Get my set. You're missing your arm. Right. This is a famous painting.
Yes.
I forget what that one's called and what's it about, but I know it's a famous painting. I'm just slightly a pleb. This is great. Now that, okay, back the way we came, is Twitchy McCree gonna be this way? He's, you know what he's here for? Oh, she got her arm back. I see. So she can throw both her arms around me in loving embrace. You are going to kill me. Nope, not this time. You can try it, baby. I like it riff. No. Well, you know those times when you say something and you instantly pretty much regret it?
Yes.
Yes. That's my life in a nutshell. I go to work and I'm like, hi, and I instantly regret saying that word. Don't know, it doesn't even have to be a good conversation or a bad one. Hey! I've been learning how to moonwalk, by the way. Oh. Oh, is this how we're going to do this? Spooky, scary skeletons behind the wall! No. Is that globe always there?
Yes.
Okay. I'm not going crazy. I don't remember it being there a couple times. I swear, it wasn't there a couple times. Was that you?
Yes.
God damn it.
There was a gnat on my screen.
It just all of a sudden, burr, fucking the mic. I heard a microphone go crazy.
It was me blowing. And shut up, chat.
Oh, no. I'm just slightly a pleb. I like a rough Korak jump scare. There's somebody really liked chess, but didn't have the pieces to it. Oh, look, a tiny little cannon. Look at the tiny little itty-bitty model cannon.
Yep.
It's cute in this world of death and fucking horror. Full of wonderful mannequin lovers. Nope. I thought I would try the Markiplier approach, but it didn't work. Can I be let out of this hell?
Have you tried all three of the doors?
Yes, all three. Oh, that is a weird shadow I'm doing there.
Oh, no. Don't break the game, please.
But I'm good at that. I don't have to even try. It's a passive ability.
This one was active.
Oh, there's a fourth door here. I didn't notice. That they just put here. Squished. Oh, hey. That's the same painting. Oh, hey. Red flickering lights. Oh, this just got really dark, didn't it? Okay, I don't know what's behind me, but the sounds of something behind me is freaking me out. Could I have my... Turn your goddamn flashlight back on there, friend.
It doesn't go back on.
Can I, like, see? Can I... Oh, there. Thank you. Oh. Oh, this hallway again. Thanks. I'm going this way because I don't want to go. Nope. You're forcing me into the dark, you turd burglar. Dark, 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 dark. Get. Where? What? Okay. 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 The bedroom. Once again, no mannequin, no flickering light. Paintings on the wall. French paintings of the wall. Frenchy, Frenchy, French, French. Look at that wall over there. Look at this ship. It's pretty cool. Don't you like my ship? Oh, hi. I saw you crawling on the ceiling. Want to try that again? We're going full fucking Exorcist now, aren't we? New door. Going through it. Bathrooms! Oh, bathrooms in horror games. Always good for a laugh. Good for a laugh.
With no toilet.
He must shit in the tub then. That's what I would do. How do you have a bathroom with no toilet? Oh, all right, Mr. Body. Why is the body following me? How is the body following me? Let the bodies hit the floor, man. Don't let them hang. The fourth door. It must be in the fourth wall. On the fourth wall. Ha ha. And then the body just starts hanging in my room in real life. Oh, boy. Now that's how you break the fourth wall, friends. This is weird. Okay, I see where I ended up. Oh, boy. Hello. Things are awfully bright in here now. Oh, things are cheerful once again. I hear squeaking. I don't like the squeaking. It sounds like somebody's walking. Okay, go to... Hi, doors. This is the door challenge. That's what the name of this game is. Door challenge. Can you beat the doors? I don't think I could beat the doors. They have too much awesome music. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Kinda set the net on fire. Are you fucking kidding me with this labyrinth of shit? Labyrinth! Oh, back to the red lights! Through the red light district. Are you really, really making me go down here?
Yes.
I hate walking. I hate blind walking. Oh, hi! The pulse of my heart is electrifying. Because that's making the lights flicker. Uh-oh. Somebody crushing my heart, I guess. Don't be breaking my heart. Uh-oh. Oh, I've lost full control. I've lost control of this game. Well, I'm dead. This is where it ends.
Nope. Yeah, it is where it ends, but I don't think you die.
I bet you'd... maybe. And...
oh, wait, yes, you do.
Alright. That was Precipice. Precipice. Precipice! Keeps missing the extra spoopy stuff, unable to see them. Aw.
Oh.
All the spoopy parts. You missed all the spoopy parts. Oh, look at Kevin MacLeod. MacLeod.
Yep.
MacLeod. You're becoming more like your father. Like Fox MacLeod. So that was Precipice. Interesting.
It was actually about a woman battling for her life in a coma.
Whoa, was it now?
Yep.
That's what would explain the paintings on the wall of all being women in her face. They all look similar to me, so I'm not surprised. Couldn't see twitching or ceiling crawler. It was kind of hard to see. It was like... it was one of those things that you'd have to have a good screen to see for.
Yeah.
So... with that out of the way.
Boo!
Boo! What about Neo Scavenger, guys? Now that I got that game out of the way. I still don't, I don't have Darkest Dungeon's newest,
the DLC.
The new DLC yet. I had to buy something else. Neo Atlas? What the fuck is Neo Atlas? Neo Atlas. Come on, Scott, or Steam. So, let me,
Or Twitch.
Twitch? Yeah, Twitch. Why did I say that? Neo Scavenger. When in doubt, eat everything. There we go. That ought to be, freaking about the in that room, that door's room, too. So what I'm gonna do real quick, so I can, like, upload this, this file to something, I will restart the stream. So, be right back, guys.